Touch.
And now he's having a Malamute moment.